talk about how to use the whiteboard feature of your smart interactive display. So from here, once I've loaded the whiteboard feature, I can toggle between these different background options. Or I can add a new page here and select from one of the many pre-created graphic organizers or interactive manipulative sheets.